I worked as a paramedic before, and I really liked it. I liked the idea of working as a team, and a PA is kind of like the next step up with more responsibility and more autonomy. It's nice being able to sometimes take that leadership role as you are the leader, and then other times be able to fall back as, I'm not the leader here, but I'm here to help or assist in other ways. I'm from Rutherfordton originally. I've lived in Hendersonville for the past 6 years. My plan is to go back to Hendersonville, work in a rural hospital, maybe an ER setting is what I'm hoping to go towards. And if you're sick or hurting and you don't have a place that's easy for you to access or easy for you to afford, then you're just not gonna seek care. You can't just go to the local hospital that's 5 minutes down the street, and if you need an emergent appendectomy or whatever, you have to drive 30 minutes. And so that's, taking a big toll. They can't get providers to come there. No one wants to come do rural medicine. It does show me where there is a need for me to go. Since I'm from there and I know all the people, it has a place in my heart to come back and kind of try and fill that void.